Hey guys, what's good? It's your boy Or oh God. Oh God. Wow. Okay. All right. Let's try that again. 'Cause like I don't know, my camera looked a little off. Hey guys, what's good? It's your boy Oreo, and I'm back with another reaction video, and today we're gonna be reacting to Troy. Is that how you say his name? Troy with the E? The E silent? Troye Sivan? My. This video came out 19 hours ago. It's number 3 on trending. Thought I'd give it a go. So it's number 3 on trending at the time of this recording. This video came out 19 hours ago. This guy seems like he's really popular. I never heard of him, but yeah, just wanted to check it out. Why not? I just happened to have went on the trending page, and that was the thing that popped up. Every other video that's on here, it's like, I don't know, it's like random things. It's just like, I don't know. It's like random things that made it to the trending board. I don't know. I don't get it. But whatever. I'm just gonna watch this video. Bye. Warning, this video may potentially contain seizures or triggers for those with photosensitive epilepsy. Oh, God. Shine on. Oh, yeah, that would definitely get someone seizures. Because passion is passion. You know it just as well as me. From love, running from love. Let's stop, my baby. Let's stop running from us, running from us. Let's stop, my baby. Oh my, my, my. This sounds fun. I can tell he will be like a good model or something. Alright, I'm really liking this. Should be the last night ever. Should be the last night where I got my name on this treasure. On this treasure. Oh my, my, my. He did that. I like this. Directed by Grant Singer. Okay. All right, I like that. Okay. Yeah, that was really dope. I like that. I like that. I like that song a lot. The video concept, I get it. I get it. I get it. It's very aesthetic, actually. The video concept of it is kind of like aesthetic. For some reason, it kind of gives me a bit of a how do I put this? It kind of gives me a bit of like, you know, like an old fashioned, not old fashioned, but like, I don't know. It's like seeing one of those videos from like the 2000s, I guess, in a way. Except it was brought to like modern day. I don't know if I don't know if I'm even describing it correctly, but I don't know. It just gave me that type of feel. Yeah, he's wow. I like his voice. I like his voice, and I like the song. It's very, very catchy. It's very catchy. The chorus of it is catchy. Yeah, I really dig it. So yeah, I might have to add him on the list of people to listen to and check out some more of his content. But guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, thumbs up, share with your friends, like, comment, favorite, share, and hit subscribe and all that good stuff. And yeah, link to the original video will be in the description box down below. You can check it out without my annoying face and commentary. Give me a little bit of info about Troye Sivan. Tell me if I'm saying this name right. What's his background? Stuff, you know, stuff like that. You guys have always been keeping me informed with all this new stuff that I'm with all this new stuff that I'm discovering that you guys are giving me. I need some info. I need some info. So go ahead, be your resourceful selves and tell me a little bit about them. I always read all the comments. I hope you guys know that. I do read all the comments. So, all right, I'm out. I'm done. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Laters. I keep pushing forward.